Eustace II and Wilburg demanded a judgment on the assailants, with retribution in mind. Edward the Confessor's decision was hasty, and he demanded chastisement. Demand was the only thing he could do. After all, the punishment on the subject can only be followed by their liege. And in this case, that happened to be me. I refused to reciprocate, telling the king that they were in their right to defend their families against Eustace's pitiful behavior. Of course, in my speech, I omitted the information that the attack was executed on my command. With his decision undermined, Edward's only choice was to face his strongest lord. That is me, Godwin of Kent. To do so, he had to gather many more forces than he already had.
Here we are. These lands belong to lesser earls, Seward and Leofric. We must make sure they're on our side of the conflict.
Will they contribute to our army?
They might, but they are selfish. It must be in their interest. Great. Archers are not such a threat anymore. Godwin has already spoiled these lands. The king needs to know about it. I will inform the king. But you need to carry on with our mission. We need support from Seward and Leofric. Convince them no matter what.
And reclaim all villages taken by rebels.
Infantry! Keep it on!
Good job with the rebels. Come in. See what already awaits you.
Thank you for your help with those filthy rebels. I should have guessed. Whenever someone appears out of the blue and solves my problems, it's usually you, Wilberg.
Very kind of you. Unfortunately, I didn't come here for flattery. The king needs you and your warriors, Seward.
He needs me. Where was he when I needed him most? I sent oh so many peons, but this is here and now. Come with me. I want to show you something. A few months ago, during harvest, some of my villagers became greedy and unthankful. They skipped their taxes. I had to deal with them the hard way. And then it all began. They started the uprising and killed many of my men. But this is not the worst part. I heard that some individuals hang around my people and turn them against me.
This way!
I will let you use my barracks. And some of my archers will join you. But make sure you get rid of those rebels. They captured two of my villages. One up north. And another here. Kill them and destroy their settlements. Burn it to the ground. Also, we just got a delivery of Peterberry's best armors. You can use them.
Hotgar! Over there!
Looks solid. It's tough to tear armors like these.
Men! Shields back at full strength! This way! New equipment has arrived!
Hotgar!
That way!
Right! This way!
Spears!
Longbows! On the double!
I'm here! This way! We will win!
Infantry!
yourself.
I'm an arrow ready.
No time to waste.
There's an enemy village south from here. Maybe we should capture it first.
To arms! On our word!
My weapon is ready! On my way! We will win! There!
They won't see us there. The enemy is upon us. Stop the peasant abuse!
Always sharp! Go!
This way!
You won't be needing this building anymore.
Thank you.
up your bows, men!
Clear torch wise infantry!
Die, you scum!
Watch yourself!
To arms! Fetch yourself!
Pick up your bows, men!
Attention!
Right. One snake nest crushed, one to go.
They came here to take our lands! Brothers, kill them all!
It's a trap! They were expecting us! Now that it's raining, you have no power here!
Yeah! your feet! Keep it up! Burn it! Arrows! Tear down this
infantry!
Keep it up!
To arms!
Starting up that
Wheelberg! There!
This way! Shield man! Move!
Don't need a vent! On our way! Stand ready! That way!
Right! Going!
Don't need a vent! Keep on standing! Stand ready!
Let's report to Seaward.
Air time to waste!
Right, let's go! There!
Infantry!
Time to waste! We made it. Your land is free, Lord.
Unbelievable. You stand up to your fame indeed. Tell the king, I will support him in the war. East from here is Leofric land. You should ask him for help as well. Be careful. I haven't heard from him in a long time. There must be a reason. My soldiers will join you. Let the god guide your way.
We fight for the king. Wait.
Rebels ahead! They're setting traps for travelers and caravans. Watch out!
Stand ready!
Let's go!
Moving out. Line it up, man.
I'm here. Go in.
Under attack! You'll get it!
tread carefully. Shield men! Shields! Stay alert!
Dumbbells?
You torn to waste.
Dumbbells, men.
Oscar! Stand ready. Hope with caution.
Bells!
Stay alert.
Have an arrow ready. New torn to
waste. Shoot, men. Move with caution.
Who are you, stranger? And what do you want?
I'm Wilburg of Normandy. I'm here in the name of the king. He needs your help in the upcoming battle.
I am proud to be my king's servant, but my men are starving. We need food supplies first. We have a farm south from here, but all of the caravans are being robbed on the way. There is a transport on its way right now. Can you make sure it gets here? You can use our buildings for your convenience. But be careful. The route may be spiked with traps.
We should look for traps on our way. All traps destroyed. Good.
Longbows. Quickly. Right.
Men, onward. Infantry.
Yeah!
still might be some enemies nearby.
Right. On my way.
Tear down this building!
Bows, on the double!
The way is clear. Your caravan can move along.
Pick up the bells, man.
Shields! We fight for the cure. Keep victory! That's a problem. Shield man!
I appreciate your help, Wilberg. This will provide food for many days.
Enemies are coming! Draw your weapons and protect our town!
Stand ready.
Asgard.
Okay.
swarming in!
The rebels are dead.